Today, we'll take a closer look at the draft Immigration Bill 2019.
To look after your citizens for their welfare and make sure that they grasp the right opportunities, I believe, are crux to the issue. Therefore, I think that this bill is well-timed and, to my mind, pretty well-drafted.
Be it a recruitment agency or a student enrollment agency, they have to be registered under this act. And more importantly, they are also rated. So they are rated in this particular act. So this will provide a basis for anyone who's going abroad to look into what kind of facilitation or what kind of services he's taking from.
Through technology, we will register the migrants as well as the students. And they are not supposed to come and queue in front of any government offices. The idea is to keep it entirely seamless, faceless, hassle-free process.
But how do we check illegal migration?
It is linked to terror, it is linked to drugs, it is linked to money laundering. So control of illegal migration is extremely important.
Awareness generation remains the prime factor. A second important thing is the law enforcement.